Today's Charger is really the sleeper in the segment. It's the car that's redefining what a muscle car is. It's redefining what a full-size sedan can be. Is it a muscle car? Is it a full-size sedan? Is it a family car? Is it a hardcore track car? It can be all of those depending on how you equip your Charger. If you look at the Challenger, we were very careful to make an evolutionary change on the exterior design. Well, we flipped that script on the Charger, and we actually went very aggressive with the exterior design and changed almost every panel.
My goal, and I think our designers' goals, were to make the car more sculptural, and I like to say the word sinuous, which is basically put more curves in it. Today's car is very curvy. We were able to exaggerate some of the curves on the Coke bottle styling, if you will, from a side view of the car. And then on the hood especially, we went away from the predominantly high central mounted grille shape, and we basically put more of an even brow on it. So the car actually almost has a more muscle car like look from the front view. It has a beautiful hood that has some twin power bulges that kind of reinforce the crosshair and the grille. The profile of the car still looks uniquely Dodge.
Have some really high-end premium cloths on our entry-level vehicles. Got a good amount of grip to them as well. Obviously, with a car that looks as good as it is, you want to drive it, and that's what's great, to have some materials that kind of hugs you into your seats. Some other things we've added is Napa leather. We have heated and ventilated seats. We have perf in those. We have some metallic accents in there, as well as some accent stitching throughout the cabin. And then some of the other things we've also added is suede on our upper trim levels, our road and track package. We have a 7-inch TFT display, and that's not just an option. That actually is standard on all of Chargers, so from our entry price point all the way on up. Big gauges, so we got two large, big radial gauges. And then the other technology piece is our 8.4-inch touchscreen. But also one of the things that's new for Charger is our performance pages, which used to be an only SRT exclusive, so that is now brought into the Dodge lineup. That allows you to see certain things like engine speed, your horsepower, your torque ratings, gives you timers, a bunch of extra gauges, all of that at your fingertips.
So we made some performance changes for the 15. We currently offer the 8-speed transmission with the V6. We've now made that standard across all V6, including the SE. And then on the V8 version, we've stepped it up, and we're now offering standard the V8 with the 8-speed, which gives far more responsiveness and performance to the customer. One of the challenges was being able to take the new electric power steering that we've added for the 15 model year and truly developing those calibrations and making sure that they match who the customer is for this car. And they're unique based on all the different suspensions and tire combinations that we offer.
It's redefining performance. It's taking some of the mass and redistributing it, taking a little bit of the bulk out, making it more agile. You know, basically giving a wardrobe that truly, truly represents what the capabilities of the powertrain and the chassis are able to do.